See, I just knew standing around here would pay off. That barrier couldn't take it anymore and just shattered.
Good work, Avgustin. I knew I could count on you.
Are you heading up the mountain? This is a long way up, but the old road was blocked off ages ago, so you don't have much choice.
Don't worry about us. You stay here and guard these rocks.
I'll take it as a personal challenge. You and me, Dust, we're gonna save the world.
set off another avalanche.
Don't look at me. You're the one who can't fly.
Yes, but you're the one with the big mouth.
Hey!
The great traitor has finally found everlasting peace.
The great traitor? You're talking about Cain?
My kind does not utter his name. His actions ended many innocent lives, and while his spirit may be absolved now, we remember only his life and the tragedy it wrought.
He seemed truly remorseful for his actions.
Perhaps he was. Perhaps we were to accept his remorse. This would not bring my family back. Let us not dwell on his wicked actions any more than we must.
Very well.
Your transaction is most appreciated.
Thank you. I see a way up, but I won't be able to reach those ledges without some help.
Let's look around. Maybe we'll find another way to tackle this cliff.
Thank you.
Don't hold back, Fidget.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sorry, Dust. I don't think you're double jumping over that. Stupid avalanches ruin everything. Go ahead, name me one good thing an avalanche has ever done.
Well, now that you mention it, this might be a crazy idea, but maybe we can clear some of the snow off of that mountainside.
You mean make another avalanche?
That's the idea, yes.
You're crazy. I love it.
Really? Do I need to be the voice of caution here? Need I explain how creating an avalanche puts us all in danger?
It's really the only way, Aura.
Yeah, Aura, it really is. Is it?
It is.
Very well. Let's do this thing!
Well, that did something.
It sure did. You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking we find another one.
Huh?
That obviously wasn't enough. We need to break more pillars.
Fidget, I think the bitter cold is creating lapses in your judgment.
That is ridiculous. I'm perfectly...
Dust, be careful. Watch overhead. The snow is not the only thing you are shaking loose.
That's two.
Not enough! Not enough! We'll need to find more if we're going to clear away that snow.
We really should get you someplace warm, Fidget. I think you're coming down with something.